I'm very proud of them. I thought that they came out ready to win, and I think that they believe that they could do it, which makes all the difference in the world. They played confident even when we got down. They worked their way back slowly and did their job, just maintained themselves through the process, which enabled us to come out and do our job confidently. It just meant a lot, you know, for each of the girls when they came to the plate. I definitely felt like that any point, and I felt this way all year, that at any point any of them can do it. I felt like every time we've chosen to pinch hit, I've believed that we could hit in that role, and Kendall was right on that first pitch, and I felt good about the kid that she was facing, that she could be on time and look for something and be able to lift it. That's what she does, and she did. She did a great job there. I was really proud of that, and I think that just continues to boost her confidence. That's what we need. For Molly, I think that this is clearly the best she's thrown against them. I love that. She stayed within herself, even when at times she got strikes in certain parts of the zone and at times that she didn't. Even if she gave up a walk, she did a great job of staying under control and composed and stayed focused and kept attacking. And she looked very calm out there, and I thought that she stayed in a great mindset. For us, just now to turn around to kind of tackle, like, what kind of swingers UT Martin is. They bring a good team. They're a very competitive team, and so we've got to come out with the same level of focus and intensity and not be satisfied with getting one win during the week, but to continue to turn around and do the same thing tomorrow.